The Ohio Bobcats open up the 2021 season against the Syracuse Orange, and what a scene to have fans back in the stands. Nearly 24,000 were in attendance. The Bobcats miss a field goal on their first drive, and that swings momentum in Syracuse's favor, as here Sean Tucker sprints through a hole in the Bobcats' defense and will finally be wrestled down inside the 20-yard line. A couple plays later, Tommy DeVito reads Will Evans perfectly and keeps it and dashes in for a touchdown, and the Orange are on top 7-0. After a miscue on the ensuing kickoff, the Bobcats find themselves at their own 1-yard line, and Demontre Tuggle will be brought down in the backfield for the safety. 9-0 Orange lead. The two teams would trade some field goals in the second quarter, with transfer kicker Steven Johnson hitting two kicks in the second as both teams head to the locker room. The Bobcats went at the half down 12-6 and felt good about the position that they were in. However, shortcomings on offense and the continued rushing attack of Syracuse defined the story of the second half. To the third quarter we go. After holding the Orange to a field goal thanks to a goal line stand, the Bobcats, looking to gain some momentum, go for it on fourth down, but Darian Chestnut leaves a big hit on Jerome Buckner to force an incompletion, and the Orange take over. And once again, Sean Tucker continues to burn the Bobcats' run defense. First and goal now for the Orange, and Tucker stays hot as he scores standing up from 5 yards out. The freshman finished with 181 rushing yards as he makes it 22-6. Next Bobcat possession, Curtis Rourke hits Jerome Buckner for a big gain, and the Bobcats are in the red zone. However, the red zone struggles continue for the Cats as they are forced to kick a field goal, making it 22-9. The Syracuse rushing attack would make the Bobcats pay for coming up short as Cooper Lutz streaks into the end zone untouched, and that would be all she wrote. The Orange are victorious in this one, 29-9.
I thought we moved the ball pretty well throughout the whole game, no matter the situation, and that's just the sense of what our team is like. You know, we didn't give up, and I think that we just need to, you know, finish some of those drives. I know towards the end of the season, and even next game for sure, that we'll correct them